what evil lurks in the hearts of men.
Hearts of men.